highlight is probably, most of it had to do with getting to know some folks that I didn't know from church. You know, Hill Brothers, Claire, Kay, her daughters, being with families that I hadn't really spent a lot of time with. It was really special. And don't stop till we hit that West Coast shore. I'm feeling dance beats on these desert streets, and I'm yours for sure. So here's a hope, and starting over, I'm lucky like a four-leaf clover. Feeling dance beats on these desert streets, and I'm yours.
One of the highlights of the trip for me was having everything from our day-to-day life stripped away and being able to just go and help other people without distraction. And if you ask me where I see God in that, it's when we could all help each other, and I see all of our group helping each other and then helping other people who are less fortunate.
Yeah, highlight was probably learning to build the whole house just to help the people. So come on, drop the four on the floor, and we'll rock till we hit that West Coast shore. I'm feeling dance beats on these desert streets, and I'm yours for sure. Whoa, can you feel our hearts?
I saw God working during the trip was just working with the kids. I saw Alexis and Libby working so hard to mix that cement, and their little bodies working hard to make this chicken coop for the families was really beautiful to see.
Building the chicken coop, it was an environment unlike any other. It smelled pretty bad. The first day it rained, it was really muddy, and the work was pretty hard. And I don't think I've ever seen my kids work that hard before, but you know, I didn't see them grumble or complain, and I saw them give it all they had. And that was really good to see, because I could see that they were really doing something for someone else and not just for themselves.
The highlight of the trip for me was when we were presenting the finished products to the families. It was just really special to see them all, how happy they were.